check. I'm from Delhi, and once a month there'd be a gig, and of course there was GIR, so yeah. All the college kids would run there. So that was it. There was very little music to kind of listen to. So anyone who was already playing like a rock band was just like, oh my god, they're the gods. Hey guys, we're Madboy Mink. Actually, don't think it's complicated.
Yeah, I think like a lot of it comes out from the particular song, I guess, that one is writing in that moment. And influences come out in like a subconscious kind of way.
We're not actually thinking inside genres when we're making a song. Yeah. It's a sound, and it's a sound that's obviously, you know, dormant within us, and that comes out. But at no point are we like thinking, okay, this fits into punk, this fits into funk, you know. I feel like the influences are very varied, and they come out in different ways, like flavors. The last EP tour we did, we kind of worked with, you know, a bit of a set with visuals. Before that, we worked with dancers for a while. So we're kind of mixing it up and trying to find our language along the way.
Like, names of genres are just words at the end of the day, and there's nothing wrong with that either. I feel like it's just a way for a listener to maybe kind of categorize things or place things.
A sound that they associate with.
That's fine. Like, yeah. But when, like, as musicians, I think the idea is to just make a sound which is like trademark our sound. So. Because like musicians don't play, they don't play their instruments only to get a gig, but definitely like there would be, I think, a lot more young kids picking up a guitar as opposed to a CDJ, like if there were more live venues, you know.
Yeah.
And if live bands were like just a normal thing, you know. Yeah. And fine, if you love electronic music, then you need to have live electronic music bands.
Yeah. I mean, we make electronic music. Yeah. Nothing against electronic music, but you know. Missed the live scene.
Yeah.
I also find that as the audiences get more educated in, like, you know, music and music from all over the world, they're also becoming a little more discerning, which is good for us. So whereas there might be a whole bunch of people who don't like our music a lot more now because they're like, we prefer that. But that also means that they've had exposure to that much more music. And that is a better audience for us than an audience that completely, you know, in the dark about what's happening in the world. So it's a good time to be a musician. Hey guys, we're Madboy Mink. Please like, subscribe and share.
Yeah, and have a listen to the playlist and check out the show as well. Yeah.